two trunk trees growing next to each other. One is this pine, the other is this gum, and it's quite large at the base. It's been there a while. So, it's really hot today, but not as hot as it has been. We're not under a heat advisory today. So, it's always nicer out here in the woods. And there's a nice breeze blowing. And sounds of the birds and the bugs. It's so peaceful to go out into the woods. Especially when it's hot and you get out of these trees. It's so much nicer. Oh, and the breeze is so nice. Look at the way they wave in the wind. You know, when I see trees, I always look at the unusual formations. You know, no two are exactly alike. And then here, we have this large oak. And some other type of tree. It's grown into it. They're going around each other. Very unusual. There's some sort of wildlife that's been digging. You see there's a dead pine way back there. You see on camera. It's always sad to see one die. I hope you enjoyed this brief walk in the woods. If you see this video and you like it, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. And comment would be great. Thank you for watching.